nearly inside the manor by way of a rather tight underground passage. Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot at a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze. Speaking of suckers, while you distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret in the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there. I'm in. It rustles my jackboots to see that harpy chilling my ancestral halls. My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with no more pomp than a spent sheep gut. But I wouldn't give to introduce her to the business end of my shotgun.
Right on time, Vault Hunter. Please do come in.
That woman can make even proper hospitality sound sinister, but go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment. Hall.
So, Clayton, you wish to speak to me?
Clay's fine. Old Monty just got a generous offer on the Jacobs Corporation. He turned it down, of course, but I thought you'd want to know it came from one Aurelia Hammerlock.
I assure you she cares little for Jacobs itself. This is about me.
Figured out that much myself. But your sister doesn't strike me as the type to let things lie. You know her, Alistair. Is this the end or the beginning?
The lizard.
Afraid you lost me there.
Once, when we were children, my sister and I found an extremely rare lizard in the woods near our home. A magnificent specimen. Aurelia wanted to keep it as a pet, but my sister has never been one for cultivating life, shall we say. I nurtured it in secret, despite her insisting the lizard was hers. I labored to build it a proper habitat. Natural flora, the right balance of water and sunlight, ample food, of course. But one day I returned to find the lizard dead. The water level was too high. There were scratch marks on the glass where it had clawed madly for air.
And you blamed yourself?
I did, at the time. Only later did I realize what my sister had done. She had left a block of ice in the habitat to slowly melt, forcing the lizard to scramble ever higher until it was too late. Had she simply wanted to kill it, she could have done so. But that's not her way. Aurelia wanted me to believe that I was to blame.
Well, luckily we ain't lizards.
An astute observation, but now, as I look around, I wonder how long the waters have been rising.
Holy me! You should see the look on your stupid face!
The vault thief, as promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? And Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyrene says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh?
Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
New plan! You search the cabaret! I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a Jabba with its bunghole on fire!
Getting away! Children of the Vault, wake your empty heads up and start shooting! Kill the Vault Hunter!
Luckily, I...
Got a dead guy here, Wainwright.
Why, that's Baldwin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end.
Jacobs!
Say, Rat Boy, aren't you the one who has to suck at your sister's teat for sustenance?
Die in a gutter!
Barely! Whatever be our power! Whammo!
Hey, Vault Thief! Wanna see something your dead siren friend couldn't do? Yes! Feel my power run through you!
Vault Thief the
My first night there, Monty and his wife invite me to a show at their house called Fool's Gold. It's about a king who finds an ancient artifact of power and tries to take over the world. In the end, the kingdom ends up in flames and the king loses his head. Well, I got the impression that it weren't no coincidence Monty wanted me to see that play. And I thought to myself, you better be careful, Typhon. Monty's all right, but a tiger with a smile's still a tiger.
Locking mechanism is hidden in the presets for the stage. Look around for some clues as to which props need to be out. Of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue. I know. My father always loved Typhon de Leon and the Vault Ruins. Find the poster for that and set it up on stage. Typhon de Leon. Find his poster and try recreating it. That Typhon de Leon story was always my father's favorite. Give it a try. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop. Right to my father's study. Hurry, you've got to search it.
Huh?
What am I looking for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like. Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
On my way back to you.